There are two ways we could figure out which is larger, 1/4 or 1/8. So which number here is bigger? If we divide 1 by 4 or 1 by 8, what gives us a bigger number? The first way is if we could find a common denominator. So if we could get this number to be the same, then we could look at the numerator, compare the numerators, and whichever numerator is larger, that's the larger fraction. Let's do that first. So I know that 4 goes into 8 two times. So I'm going to multiply 4 by 2. 4 by 2 gives me 8, and here I already have 1 over 8. Now I have the same denominator. But I can't just multiply by 2. I have to multiply by 2 over 2. 1 times 2 is 2. So 2 over 2, that's the same thing as 1. So I haven't really changed anything. 1/4 is equal to 2/8. But now, since the denominator is the same, I can compare the numerators. And 2 is larger than 1, so 1/4 is larger than 1/8. The other way is I could divide 1 by 4 or 2 by 8, and I end up with 0.25. Here, if I divide 1 by 8, I end up with 0.125. So 0.25, you could think of it as 0.250. That's larger than 0.125. And 1/4, that's larger than 1/8, just like we found before. This is Dr. B comparing the fraction 1/4 and 1/8. 1/4 is the greater fraction. Thanks for watching.